This is a quick video showing how to post JSON to an Axum endpoint and parse it. So what I've got here is in the bottom window, I'm going to run it. I'll show you the code in a second. So it's running. And what I'm going to do is curl, post, content type, application JSON. Then we're going to post name, age, IQ. So we're passing in three keys, three values. Hit enter. Data received successfully. And down here, you see it's received that data and it's passed it and then printed it back to us. So run it one more time. Keep running it. Come in and change something. There you go. Okay, so that's it running. Let's have a look at the code. Stop it for a second. So the important thing is we need to make a struct, and the struct will have the key value pairs, or rather it'll have the keys and the data types. So name, age, IQ, and obviously you could keep adding to this as much as you like. And this is the other important part. Axum extract JSON. Then inside the angled brackets, that's where we pass my data, because that's the actual type that we need to extract from. And then impl into response. Into response is a trait that you get with Axum once you import it. And then the endpoint, you just need to specify the name of the endpoint. So here it's just post for the example. And then the method, and then the name of the handler. The handler is called handle underscore post, which is what we've got here. The code for all of this is on my website, which is redandgreen.co.uk. And if you come to the article called Axum Testing API Endpoints, towards the bottom, post JSON, and that's the curl command, curl dash x post dash h content type dash d, and then we've got the key value pairs, and here is the code. So I've not found this anywhere else, so I just wanted to document it and just kind of simplify it. It's to say you can add, remove, modify all of these. Once you can do this, you can post. You can post JSON to an endpoint, which is nice, rather than having to use, rather than extract from the query or extract from the path even. So posting JSON using Axum as demonstrated. So thanks for watching, and I'll be back soon.